April and April talking about something Asian Thursday and some of the ingredients we use today. The first one is turmeric, which is one of the superfoods that everybody's talking about. It's a hugely anti-inflammatory, and one little thing maybe you should know is that it's actually 2,000 times more digestible if you use it with black pepper. So make sure you put a little black pepper when you use turmeric. The other one is miso, which is fermented rice paste, and it's a hugely probiotic food that can actually heal intestinal problems. And it's very tasty as well. That's what we use in the soup today. Watercress is another amazing ingredient we use in the rolls, and it has very high vitamin C as well as fiber that everybody needs. And then they put the rice.
So we also used brown jasmine.